Well, you guys are late to the party again, but we got her out. I'm gonna take some emery cloth to the bearing there. This is what we ended up with, pulling off. So I ended up having to take the grinder, cutting that open, because she was squeezing the main bearing tight on that shaft, so that's all right. I mean, I only took a grinder wheel width out of it, but look at how far she split open. We're gonna take some emery cloth and clean that up.